Thank you for the relationship that has grown into marriage for Bryce and Sarah. By your Holy Spirit, pour out your grace upon them. Bless them as husband and wife, and as it be your will, as parents and children joined in family bonds. Bless them in their work and play, in their sleeping and waking. Bless them in times of joy and times of sorrow. Love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her as long as you both shall live. And Sarah, will you have Bryce to be your husband, to live together in the covenant of marriage? Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to him as long as you both shall live? And all of you here gathered, by God's grace, will you uphold and care for Sarah and Bryce in their life together? We respond together, we will. Having made clear your intentions, then you may now be joined in marriage through the promises you will speak to one another.
All our fears are swept away, never fails. So take heart.
Sarah, I I take you to be my wife, to join with you and share all that is to come, to give and to receive, to speak and to listen, to inspire and to strengthen, to respect and to forgive, and in all circumstances of our life together, to be loyal to you with my whole life and all my being, as long as we both shall live. Bryce, I take you to be my husband, to join with you and share all that is to come, to give and to receive, to speak and to listen, to inspire and to strengthen, to respect and to forgive, and in all circumstances of our life together, loyal to you with my whole life and all my being, as long as we both shall live. Lord, bless these rings, moreover those who wear them, that they will be reminded by their circular shape of your unending love for them, that you allow them to share with one another. Receive this ring as a sign of my love and patience. Bryce and Sarah, by their promises before God and all here gathered, have indeed been united to one another as husband and wife. Those whom God has joined together, let no one separate. Thanks be to God. You may now symbolize your coming together as one and blended. Family and friends, it is quite a privilege to present to you Bryce and Sarah Hansen.
Unfamiliar road, although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home.